How are you faring now?
A little better. I just have some burning, you know, sensations in my stomach.
So sorry about that. Don't worry. I've set all the machineries in motion. We must get to the root of this and fish out those responsible for this evil act. Okay?
Thank you.
Just promise me that you'll be a man and struggle to leave.
I promise you.
Okay, I have a discussion with the doctor. I'll see you later. Okay. Mom?
Thank you so much, my princess, for your concern. I really do appreciate it.
Oh, I appreciate it.
Son, your father didn't win because he was destined to die. But I know you are not destined to die before getting married and reproducing children. You will win this battle and come out better. Okay?
Thank you, Mom.
They poisoned you to finally send me to an early grave, but they won't succeed. They will not.
It's okay, Mom. That's okay. I'll stop assuming that it's poison, okay? Even if it is, have you thought that it could be food poisoning? You know, these assumptions are negative thoughts going through your head is not good.
I know. Is it not you again? You will not believe me. You will keep vouching for people you don't even know, even at the point of your death. When will you ever stop, Okechukwu?
Eh? It's fine, Mom. Let's not argue.
It's all right. I'll go and get some food for you to eat. Please, don't collect food from anybody, no matter who the person is.
It's fine, Mom. I'm not even hungry. You know.
You will be hungry when you perceive the aroma of food. Please, my son.
Thank you, Mom.
Be strong for the family, okay?
Thank you, Mom. Mom.
You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures, Steve.